The National Young Workers Committee works to develop and maintain an active and educated young worker membership. Committee members are CUPE activists who are 30 years of age and under. Over the past 2 years, we've covered a broad range of issues facing young workers and the labor movement as a whole. We focused on precarious work, the fight for $15 in fairness, and pensions. And we discussed ways to build solidarity with allies both inside and outside the labor movement. We helped develop recommendations for a toolkit to help locals bargain against precarious working conditions in their collective agreements. The toolkit addressed issues such as two-tier contracts, low wages, scheduling insecurity, and unsafe work. Two-tier contracts undermine the solidarity which makes unions strong and are unfair to new and young workers. The committee built solidarity with allies, both within and outside the labor movement. We worked with the Canadian Labor Congress, the Canadian Federation of Students, the Fight for $15 in Fairness campaign, and Apathy is Boring. Through these connections, we exchanged ideas and techniques for mobilizing and engaging young people in the work of the labor movement. Members of the committee are all involved in our divisions, locals, and communities in a number of ways, and we work hard to draw attention to the issues that young workers face. The National Young Workers Committee is proud to be a part of building change for workers and building public services in our communities. For more on our work, read the full report in your kits.